Atención. Las peleas de desmadre luchístico son interpretadas por personajes 3D profesionales y entrenados. Nuestro objetivo es causar desmadre para fines de entretenimiento. Les hacemos recordar de no imitar lo que hacemos. Por favor, no lo intentes en casa, escuela o ningún otro lugar. En serio, terminarían desmadreados.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
What do you think Bayley needs to do to be effective tonight? What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
As you know, we're talking about Solo with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
Oh, man, it's going to take all of her talent in between those ropes and then some to make sure she leaves here tonight without being battered and scarred.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
She can't do. Well, she wants this win bad. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Huge miscalculation on that one.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
Two. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. And there's the reversal.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine. What a reversal.
Oh, Michael,
if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row. Oh, a reversal. Ooh. She's starting to feel it.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
She keeps going to her finisher, Mike.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Okay, now she's...
she's just showing up.
Could this be it?
I think so. The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, reversal. Oh.
And there's the tag, Bailey into the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Small in the back. And here's an early cover.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
To the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
She makes the tag.
Working the body.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Here's a cover. She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Bank right there, the neckbreaker.
What a finishing move.
We got a couple. With a little smack talk.
Oh, wow. You kiss your mother with that mouth?
Whoa! Don't get up!
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping it over. Here it comes! And she pulls a new trick from her back with that one.
Sasha Banks doing some work with her striking here.
And there's the reversal.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Sasha, here we go for the win.
I think they got it.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. Second time we're seeing this here.
And the ref sees the tag.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
And Bailey makes the cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
She's looking a little unsteady. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
Well, she sure does like going to her finisher here tonight. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but she might want to think about mixing it up a bit.
Oh, man. She's been on a finisher frenzy here tonight. Not that any of them have actually finished anything, though. A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
And there's a tag.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Incredible counter,
and there's the reversal of the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
And she's driven to the mat hard. Going all the way out.
That's a long way up. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Expanding their repertoire with that move.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
You can see the confidence just...
What a move! What a smart move! She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Reversal! No, wait! Nice reversal!
That's a good way to cut off oxygen to the brain.
Wow! I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop! This match has taken so much out of her.
This reversal there.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, reversal. Oh.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. We know what this is.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Yeah, and her adversary.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. Taking a risk here. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two. They did it. They won the match.
Here.
Talk about tag team war. We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.